Oh, hey, how you doing? Professor Hiccup here. Today we're going to do a reaction video to Angelina Jordan. I was actually getting ready to do a different video of hers, and I see that this just came out really recently, a week ago. So I decided to do this one here, and I see that it's got like the same type of color scheme and background that Billie Jean did when we did that one. So let's get into this one, check this one, see what this is all about. But before we get into this, do me a favor. If you're new to this channel, check out the channel. If by chance you like it, feel free to subscribe. Speaking of free, it is free to subscribe to this channel, Angelina's channel, any channel. Absolutely free. It costs you absolutely nothing. And not only does it cost nothing to subscribe, it's actually good for your health. It's good for the environment. And it's kitten approved. So I'm just saying, it's a win-win for everyone. All right, so let's get into this. This is Angelina Jordan, Yesterday, a Beatles cover.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the girl I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
Okay, before we get into the next part, just want to say a few things real quick. First of all, I'm really, really enjoying her voice as she's getting older. I mean, she's always had a fantastic voice, but the texture and the quality as she gets older is absolutely amazing. This girl is just getting better and better, which, if you really think about it, how's that possible? But it is. She's doing it, so it's possible. It's like when she was 8 years old, she was amazing. And here, she's just getting even better and better. Imagine what she's going to be doing in another 2 or 3 years from now. This is just crazy what this girl can do.
The day came suddenly. Why I had to go, I don't know. You wouldn't say. I said something. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why I had to go, I don't know. You wouldn't say.
Pause for a second before we get that next part there. All right, so as she does with a lot of her songs, she slows it down just a little bit. The jazz infusion is spot on, absolutely gorgeous. You can't deny that the jazz versions is what fits her voice the absolute best, and that's probably why she does a lot of jazz stuff. It's her passion too, and if it's her passion, it's going to come out in her music. And this girl is just absolutely amazing. I'm looking at the picture. You know, this is the most simple video that one could make. Very simple, but it's very effective. I notice down here in the corner we got some Sunny D bottles, we got some glass soda bottles. Everything's with that orange pinkish tint. I don't even know what color it is. Seems to be a couple of variations of colors. I noticed a few times over here on this shelf, these reflections, somebody is walking by. So it almost seems like she might be doing this in front of like a large window to a street. And somebody's like, and so I've seen it 2 or 3 times now, and it's going this direction, which means somebody's walking by, not circling around in the studio if it's a studio. Not just the way the light's reflecting, you know, there's a light source back over here, which shows that. But anyhow, that has nothing to do with the video. Getting back to the girl, You know, this is so far, believe it or not, one of my absolute favorites so far. I mean, we're only a minute 41 out of a 2.5 minute song. I'm absolutely, I don't want to say shell-shocked, but just blown away by how well she's doing with this song. The fact that she's older and she's finding her voice and finding her direction, it's really solidifying itself. Love this song.
You wouldn't say, I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Okay, that was Angelina Jordan doing Yesterday, a cover of the Beatles song, and she absolutely nailed it. You know, even if you're not a fan of this style of music, you can't deny the talent that this girl has. And like I said, and what I've been viewing for the past few months, she's getting better and better. And like I said before, that's really hard considering at, you know, 8 years old, she was blowing people away. And it's like, how can you get better? And she's doing it. And, you know, I said this again earlier. Imagine 2 or 3 years from now, the type of work she's going to be doing. It's going to be absolutely mind-blowing. So I really, really enjoyed this a lot. I'm glad I saw it. The video I was going to do for her, I will do that next week. For now, I'm going to have to say, though, that's a wrap.